everybody, it's Infinity, and today I'm here to show you the purple glam look, which is this right here. I came up with this look around maybe December or the fall time, is because we had family photos, and we always like to take family photos and send them out during the holidays, so it's kind of like our holiday card. So I made this look. Our colors were purple and like kind of a darkish light blue. It's really weird. But this look, I really like it because the lid is shimmery and then the crease is matte, and I love doing things like this. I love either matte or like half matte, half shimmer. I just love it so much. So for me to stop talking, I really should stop talking. Let's get into the video. Enjoyed that video. It was super fun to make. Well, really, I just redid it actually, because like I said, it was like a family picture thing and stuff like that, so I came up with this look. Yeah, really simple. Like I said, it's more of a darker look, so you can wear it, you know, in the fall. This probably can be a good Halloween look if you want to. Maybe you can switch out one of the colors and put an orange, whatever you want to do. I'm just showing you what I'm doing. So, last thing I have to say is comment, rate, subscribe. Stay cute. Bye, guys.